Good morning, ma'am. Good morning, sir. I want to introduce myself to you. My name is Siti Fatmawati. I come from Lampung of Indonesia. I am 26 years old. I was born in Lampung on 20 of May 1997. My height is 156 cm. My weight is 55 kg. My religion is Muslim. My education is junior high school. I'm single. I have one sister and three brothers. I'm number 4 in my family. I have working experience before in Jakarta for 2 years, since 2019 until 2021. My job before is take care of children 2 years old. And I do general housekeeping as cooking, washing, cleaning, ironing, and go to the market. I can take care of baby or children. I can take care of other person. I can cook Indonesian food like rendang, soto, tongseng, rawon, sop iga, perkedel, sayur rasem, and sayur lodeh. I willing to learn Chinese cooking. I can handle pork, but I cannot eat pork because I'm Muslim. I promise to finish contract in Singapore for 2 years. I want to work in Singapore because I want to earn money for my family and my future. Thank you, ma'am. Thank you, sir.
What is your name?
My name is Siti Fatmawati, ma'am.
How old are you?
I'm 26 years old, ma'am.
Where do you come from?
I come from Lampung of Indonesia, ma'am.
Do you have any experience before?
I have working experience before in Jakarta for 2 years, since 2019 until 2021. My job before is take care of baby 2 years old, and I do general house cooking, washing, cleaning, ironing, and go to the market.
Why do you work in Singapore?
Because I want to earn money for my family and my future. Thank you, ma'am. Thank you, sir.
Thank you.